Where was Hallmark's It's Christmas, Eve filmed? Was it really filmed in Franklin, Pennsylvania? It's a pretty safe bet that almost anyone watching a Hallmark movie will wish they could visit the beautiful towns where the movies are filmed. Tonight's movie is no exception. The movie stars Leanne Rimes and Tyler Hines, and it airs Saturday, November 10th at 8 p.m. Eastern/7 p.m. Central. In this movie, Rimes returns to her hometown and is going to have to face making some pretty serious budget cuts. But just where was this delightful hometown actually filmed? Read on for details. The movie takes place in Franklin, Pennsylvania, but that's not where it was actually filmed. It's Christmas, Eve was filmed in Canada, primarily in Chilliwack and in Abbotsford, including Claiborne Village, according to What's Filming. The movie was filmed in March in the Vancouver, British Columbia area, Daily Mail reported. Carrie from I've Seen It on Hallmark visited Abbotsford during the filming and wrote about her experience here. She said much of the filming took place at the Claiborne Schoolhouse, and the area was completely transformed to look like Christmas in March.